when I was first contemplating water, one of the key things I was thinking about is, how does water shape us? And then how do we shape water?